There are new mapping capabilities in Microsoft Power BI. The first one and most important of all is that now supports publish to web. I'm going to give you an example. On my website on data stores gallery, so this map has been made using Azure Maps and published to web, and is showing the income on different stations, metro stations in Stockholm. Before it was not possible to view, and now it works perfectly. Next, reference layers are not static anymore. You can bound it to data, which means you can have different colors, different shapes, things like that. And that's exactly what is needed for this type of reference layer. So all these changes basically means that Azure Maps is supported across all Power BI services, desktop, service, mobile, published to web, and embedded. Which also means that probably the old visualization will go away soon, so make sure you migrate your maps as soon as possible.